Welcome back to the channel, dudes. Today we've got some Warlock gameplay. Z-Log in particular. You're upping me your mushrooms, bro. Man, everyone's running this fucking card. I don't know why you would hit it like that. Well, just fucking wrecked, bro. I only play three. Oh, hurt. Nope. shit. It's good on like either of these. Good old fucking value trades. Man, I remember that despicable dribbler destroying me when I was playing Autopaladin the other day. What a joke. You're fucking dead. You're dead, dude. Just fucking concede. You're not gonna win. You're dead, dude. He's not gonna concede because he's like, buddy, you're gonna make me fucking have to wait. What a fucking pussy. Dude. What the fuck? Did I like DC or something? Like, where the fuck's the rope? Did I DC? Did he DC? What the fuck's going on, man? Fuck if I know, what the hell? Should have tapped first. This guy would have got bigger because I healed myself. This one should have been in play last turn and bigger. Wow, I fucking lose. Here comes the twisting nether. Wow. Alright. This is so stupid, dude. I just nuked that bar with one fucking carry. Surprised he didn't heal at first. I'm gonna lose this game, man. I'm so far behind on board. Oh, I fucking lose. Losing the fucking bar to a priest. What a joke. Man, let's play a real fucking game, dude. Not this fucking bullshit. Is the new Dragon Ball movie out? With Broly in it? Yeah, does it come out till December? It's the same fucking kid. Three for one, it's pretty good. I don't know why he's bothering, he's dead. Like, why waste my time when you're dead on board? Learn to hit the consent button.